Ramesses II is a king of the pharaohs who ruled Egypt. And he is considered the third pharaoh of the 19th dynasty. And he ruled Egypt for a period of no less than 66 years. And his age when he assumed power did not exceed the 20s. And many believe that he died when he reached 99 years of age, however. He died in his early 90s. And he was called the great-grandfather by the caliphs and rulers who succeeded him. And he was distinguished by his leadership in many military campaigns.